Hello, my name is Marjolein van der A and I'm the creative director of Tapetenfabriek Rasch. And today I would like to introduce you the new collection Florentine 3. Like in the former Florentine collections, the main theme is linen structures. And for this collection, we've developed a whole new embossing, a new structure, and also a new gravure. This structure is printed on all of the other designs. And we have a beautiful combination of more botanical prints, hand-painted designs, which are more floral or more naively painted, like the Rousseau paintings, and also some fabric-inspired designs. This design with a beautiful bamboo forest printed on it, it's made from a copper engraved drawing. And as you can see in the shadow, we have added an extra layer with bamboos to create a little bit of more depth. And we also added some metallic in some of the bamboo elements. Here we have a beautiful hand-painted design with leaves. And this forest design, it's inspired also a little bit by the paintings of Rousseau. And you can see the beautiful color gradients in all the elements, in all the single leaves. This palm tree design also has some very nice hand-painted watercolor effects and the same beautiful linen structure as on the other designs. In the Florentine collection, I think a floral design is an absolute must-have. And therefore we have added this beautiful flower design. Also very nicely painted, beautiful color effects. Flowers are definitely coming back in trend. And if you combine this with the very big gardening trend, which is everywhere popping up, I think this design will be a very good addition to this collection. In this collection, we've also added four stripes, and all the stripes combine two of the plain colors. Here we have an ikat fabric design. It's inspired by Asian paint techniques for fabrics, and it's available in three different colorways, and it's got a very great effect on the wall, which you can see on the wall behind me. In the Florentine, we also have added a faux genie, a nice texture with some metallic highlights, which you can see very well in this indigo blue colorway with copper effects. And last but not least, of course, we have a big series of planes, 16 this time, which is quite vast. It has a very nice linen structure, as you can see, and a very nice gravure effect. For the Florentine collection, we've also developed four different panoramic wallpapers, printed digitally on a very heavy quality of non-woven. Here you can see the first design with big leaves and also very nice detailed hand-painted effects. Available in five different colorways. They're repeatable. You can adjust it for any wall that you have. Here we see the palm tree design again, but now blown up to a real size scale of the leaves, printed digitally as well, and available in three different colorways. Here we have one of my favorites for the digitals, which is a very enchanting tropical rainforest design. It's also repeatable, which means that you can make your entire room look like a rainforest and have a very nice natural atmosphere. And here we have the fourth panoramic wallpaper with a very nice Rousseau type of landscape, also a fairy tale landscape a little bit. There's a nice degradé from a softer patrol to a very deep patrol. And here you can see the effects on the wall in the second colorway. Also repeatable in the width And apart from those two dark colorways, there's also a lighter colorway, more in the Scandinavian colors, which you can see over here. Thank you very much for your attention, and I hope you get a lot of inspiration from this collection and have also a lot of fun with it. Hope to see you next time. Bye!